Topper Rigney gets all the love and care you would expect for a four-month-old, and then some. Constantly in the arms or within eyesight of his parents Ellen and Nathan, thanks to a network of Nest cameras.
My husband laughed. He called it my CCTV because I would have the Nest cam pulled up on the iPad over there and then the little audio monitor right next to it so that I could see him from every angle.
Above Topper's crib are two cameras with audio, and the only voice they ever transmit is his, until late last night.
And I said, hey, what is this? What's going on? We hear it again, and two beeping is what the noise it makes, and then we heard sexual expletives being said in his room. So we throw on the light in our room. He turned that camera on and told us, said, turn off the light. And then said, I'm going to kidnap your baby. I'm in your baby's room.
You can imagine the terror and just how fast Nathan raced upstairs, only to find Topper safe and sound. Which is when Ellen remembered a story about Wi-Fi camera hacking.
And I kept telling him, I was like, he's not in here. Somebody's hacking this.
They shut it down fast and called police, terrified, relieved, and determined to warn anyone who would listen. Posting the story online, wow, turning my kids' cameras off now, one mom responded.
I didn't know what to think. It was the most frightening. It's a voice that I will never forget. Unnerving and unsettling. You have something that's supposed to make you feel better, and instead it makes you feel the opposite. It makes you feel invaded and uncomfortable.